I need that gray health one thing so bad. Not when I fuck up the first time in a session like that, like a spot like that where I haven't gotten anywhere. This probably goes pretty far based on how it goes, just like cycles through all the old enemies. So close then for sure. Melee.
Oh, that didn't work on the maintenance?
I like how I did best on the first guy. Well, second. Walking on lava.
Walking on lava. I don't know if I all I know how to do is sneak. There's no sneaking in Doom.
And that's why they have that, because you have some extra death areas, which I didn't have any troubles with before, but lately the game has gotten better or something, and I'm just not taking them out as well. Not true. Sure.
Oh.
Fucking bitch.
Right into the fucking lava. That's alright. I'm getting back to it, just this area's got the added fun of lava. And just a lot of people. So definitely want to start with the health. The armor's nice, but it just goes so quickly. There we go, got some health back on me. Appreciate ya. Is it actually doing anything for once? Okay, I didn't see the cacao demons. I forgot about them because we haven't been here in a minute. I said it's funny because I came in stronger on this one than I've been doing on it for like the last 20 minutes. Which is funny. I fucked that up badly. That's right, he's got a gun mode now. Stop that. Oh, so that's how those work. Really? Kill me. I need that. I need that gray health for later. Load a checkpoint. Really just need to utilize the arbalest more and spam the thing, because what's that the point of it, you know?
Well, I started that one off well, but I picked that up when I didn't mean to, and I didn't want to waste it. So, health. Kill those. Probably get some ammo stacked. It's not a bad idea, that's for sure. I didn't go the way I planned it to. What? How did I go low health there? I'm so confused. Dude, I don't get any health back in here. This one does. I don't know where anything is at. Did it glitch out? Oh no, they're all stuck there again. Oh.
missing something here. One of these stuck again somewhere. Because I lost my thing earlier like a dumbass. Which is not actually that easy to get past that. So three shots with that. Gotta start it over, no point in running around without that gray health to help me through the second part, because you know there's gonna be stuff after those new guys. Space is too big for just a double wave. It's gotta be at least triple. That's what I'm guessing, at least. Grenade, probably. I probably need to sit up in my seat too. That'll do a big world of difference. It always does. I'm a little too tired to sit up in my seat. Ooh, look at all these demons. I haven't seen one of these. Ambient fodder, heavy and super heavy. Ah, so that guy isn't even technically a boss. He's just super heavy. Which is why you can get two of them. God, Jesus, man. Stupid. Wait, what the fuck? That was glitchy. You guys all saw that. That's not helping when there's stuff like that going on. And I can't stay sat up in the seat. Man, shit is so difficult. I don't even know what's hitting me. When some of that shit goes on, if there's like something chasing me, if it's just those assholes, I should just focus the ones on top and then move around, because it's not working the way I'm doing it. How about that? That's rough, man. Hey, what's up? Not a full day at work today, or, failure. I mean, at least you're here. Maybe we can do some GTFO here in a bit. If we get somebody else on. Because as soon as I get past this room, I'm pretty much done for today. I just wanted a quick, get behind cover. That's one of the big key things I think I need to get taken care of. Missed it again. Fuck, lava. Well, I think I got them all over there at least. Fucking fuck. Dude, if I can't get to here without getting my fucking gray health pop bag, you just start over, because I'm gonna need it in a minute. Okay, I went from 1 to 3. Gotta switch over and turn up Discord again, because I think it's because you switched last night. Yeah, it's fine. It's really just because Doom is so powerfully loud with its amazing music. Alright, so if I do this right, this will help.
Is that better?
There, now I hear him.
Yeah.
Fuck. I'm trying to take your lead and use the chainsaw more so I have ammo a lot, but.
Yeah.
What the f?
If you're at a certain amount of health, it will give you health on the chainsaw as well.
Nice.
I don't know exactly what it is, but I've noticed that it's happened a few times when I've played.
I want to use the ballista bullet on that guy. And I missed anyway. Oh, I didn't make the jump. Oh, shit. Fuck. Alright, let's go get that help, I guess. What the fuck? I will say, they get stuck on this map a lot. Like, in spots, and then I can't find them while I'm running around. It's usually over here.
Yeah.
No, went over here this time. Oh, guess it was. So, now I got these other assholes to deal with. Boop. Now, where are they is the question. It takes them a second to show up sometimes. Nope. Huh. Unless I got another guy stuck somewhere I gotta kill. There he is. Fuck that guy. Fuck myself up there. On accident, but still. you kill a little one. Fuck that up. I don't see any small guys that I can eat up, which is concerning. Oh fuck, where is he? Shit. Oh, now they show up. Nope, god damn it. I was waiting for a little one to show up at any point so I could grab ammo or health or anything, and I didn't see any. And then suddenly, after I fucking need them, they show up. I'm like literally running around. I'm like, all right, can I get some ammo? No, maybe to prepare? No, okay. Whatever. Should be fine. Getting too used to this shit.
That was funny.
It was pretty funny. Bye. Fuck. There you go. There he is.
I'll be back.
Yeah, no problem. I hate those things so fucking much. They're so accurate. This one's already... Nope, I haven't picked it up yet. Fucking Jesus Christ, god damn it.
You die again?
No, I lost my gray health thing though.
Oh.
Wait! Oh god, I was like, that's bullshit.
It'll come back.
Not that. I mean, and it will. I don't know how long it takes, actually, but.
I'm honestly not sure.
And then I died. Which is funny. On the bright side, this first part's pretty easy now. It's just getting to the second part. That's tough. And then there's probably a third part that I haven't even got to yet. jumped onto 10. That was funny. You'll see it in a sec. That was actually legit funny. Fuck. That was what I was worried about for fucking sky fighting.
I might have missed it.
You might have.
I wasn't sure what the hell you did.
I'll go ahead and go through this bad boy. I hate those things so much. I remember I have that too. I'm dead. I fucked up.
Kill me, you bastards!
And bleh. Alright, start that over, because I really want my Grey Hill to fight that second piece. I guess I probably don't need it, and I still haven't used the center power-up at all.
Yeah.
I have no idea what it even does. I don't know what the other one does either. But yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, the big dark blue orb is a full health and full shield pickup.
What about the purple one?
The purple one is onslaught, which gives you double damage.
Oh, cool.
For a limited amount of time.
That's cool still. Fucking shit, man. Stand still for 1 second to do something. You're gonna see this a lot.
Yep.
Blam! Just standing in the lava like, come on.
One thing you can do is freeze grenade, flame, and then regular grenade, like in quick succession, you get a shit ton of armor that way.
Good to know.
Because the, at least on the little guys, it'll pretty much kill them from the grenade itself, and then you'll get a bonus extra bit of armor from it.
Wait, that didn't hit. That's bullshit.
Instead of having to like light them on fire and then shoot them into hell.
Ow,
armor.
Ow, ow, ow. Fuck. That was my bad there. Awesome. That was just shitty play right there. Getting distracted. I know the problem. That's the problem. I need a dad. I don't think I have since I started the stream. Much and a half ago. What's that?
Oh, something because you have to get set up randomly.
Oh, yeah, sometimes that happens.
Immediately.
All right. I'll... No, I can do this because I've done it like 20 times with work. But now it's the point where it's the goal. Now I can't do the first part again. Bullshit. On stream or on Discord? That's my first question.
It's both.
This fat bastard go.
At least that didn't hit.
That could have been bad.
It was like,
I think I'm about like 2 seconds behind you.
Well, this is the time to use it, though. I got rid of those first guys, so at least I think I did, because the second guy showed up. Not what I meant to do. Go down, go down. That's better, but not still what I wanted necessarily. Fuck, of course I don't have what I need to deal with this guy. Fuck. Oops.
Oh, at least I got past the first guy at that time. Improvement! Which isn't true. The first time I almost got through the second wave all the way. And then every time since then, not as far. I hate when that happens, dude.
Yep.
Missed my shot. A more interesting way of doing it, that's for sure. So now what I need is a mini for fuck, not what I meant for. Damn it. Not what I meant to get either.
That was like completely wrong order.
Well, that, yeah, that wasn't what I meant either, though. You'll see. And then I back right into that.
I saw you grabbed the wrong slot.
There was a bunch of that went wrong there. I was like, whoops, wrong one. Oh, hello. I'll take that even though I needed armor. For the rest of the map. Means someone's stuck.
They kind of chase you around, so if you go on a circular path, they'll come from behind you usually.
I try and do that, but they don't seem. I like wait and then I don't see them. So, like, I see minis.
Yeah.
But I don't see my big guy that's stuck wherever he's stuck. That or they haven't spawned for whatever reason, which sometimes happens too. Should have seen this one glitch, it was great. Oh, what's that? Nope. I'm not seeing it. Oh, there they are. They finally spawned.
Probably needed to kill like one more demon or something.
Probably. Fuck. Well, there should be some armor right here. Some health right there. Hey, you can't fly, can you, motherfucker? Oh, cool. There they are. Great. Fuck. Fuck. God damn, that knocked me right off my bearings. Yep, I knew there were more guys. I forgot about the cacao demons.
Yep.
said, I was like, there's probably 3 or 4 waves minimum on this one, but
yeah.
Any sign of Corey or Michael?
Michael probably went to bed.
Nah, he was gonna he had to go talk to his brother or something before he left. Fuck.
As for Corey, I don't know.
That's not what I meant to do there either. What the fuck? Ow. Well, that was unfortunate. Oh shit. Well, that's what happens when you miss most of your marks, so I'm just gonna hop off into the fire. Haha, I got you though. Uh oh, there went my camera. I can already tell, I know the noise. Thank you. that before that, but it's fine. Whee! Ow! Why fire there? Oh, fuck! Oh, undid all the good I did there. Fuck, not what I meant to do. Better at that, remember how many shots it's. What the fuck? Armor, armor, armor. There should be one health over here, I think. Just him? Oh, I guess so. He killed himself somehow? Okay, you'll see. I mean, you saw, I guess.
Yep, he's dead.
he's just gone. Alright, well, I'm not gonna question. How do I get through teeth?
I've had that happen before.
It happens once in a while. It's weird. Oh, I mean, I'm... No, I mean, if it's the specific one, I just thought that there was a general way... Earlier, I had to take a teleporter, but if there's no, like, way to, like, hit it with fire and open it, it's all good.
Oh, no, there's a way. You walked right over it, like, a second ago.
Oh, God, I just put a key in.
Over it again.
Give me a second. I hit a key and went through. Oh, okay. So, all right. Well, how do I go back? All right.
You'll go back through that area.
There we go. All right. So,
There's a breakable...
Oh, I forget about those. Hey, look at this.
That you can go through that
smack.
Way.
So this is what kept hitting me over here. I'm guessing it's over there. Yeah, that was it. Okay. I just thought that there was, like, I see teeth so often that I thought there was just a way to, you know, get through them. But if there's not, yeah, it's all good.
Yeah, some of the areas like that have to go through a certain way, but right. Some of them are key carded.
Well, you know what we could do, Lois? We could go see how we could do two player on GTF.
We can check out the other areas, see what we have to do for them.
It's true. Just see what's going on. I wouldn't mind. Plus, I mean, I enjoy it, man. I actually haven't, you know, I like the communication aspects of us having to play together. It's different.
Like just what it does. It's fucking great.
I mean, it's pretty good. It's definitely got some issues.
I think the combat
The combat, they just need to get their aim mapping correct. Like, dude, the recoil on those guns is ungodly. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like,